Now, with the tree clearly dying fast, Romans have turned sleuth to discover who killed Spelacchio, with many pointing their finger at Rome Mayor Virginia Raggi, who was elected last year with the anti-establishment Five Star Movement.if support line break new line on Eve.